I guess we're going to loser, and me and Ross are playing on stream because there is no off stream station here. Hold on 1 second.
Does anybody remember how they learned to jerk off? When was the first time you're like, oh my god,
that was close.
What came out of my dick and why did it feel so good? I don't remember that, but I wish I did.
I won't lie, I actually do remember that.
You really do?
Yeah.
I do not remember that.
That's one too many O's.
No, we're going with it. We're going with it. He is now floopy.
Floopy.
You know, I really won't lie. I kind of want to play the girl handing out the weapons.
Right?
I know, right? She only loses two weapons, and she still has everything else.
Yep.
She has the weapon that she's like...
She's literally Bushido Blade's weapon master.
Yes.
Dude, she's like that mannequin dude from Tekken.
Yeah. Oh my god, I suck at this. Not Tetsujin. Mokujin.
Yeah.
Because Tetsujin...
You know, she's not cool enough to be unknown.
No.
You know, no one just has a floating wolf.
Right. She could be cool enough for the referee Kuroko from Samurai Showdown.
I haven't played it.
Oh my gosh, that is like the best game.
Oh yeah,
ever.
Oh, we got a sledgehammer. My money's on purple. My money's on purple.
Yeah.
Purple.
And they're staying in the distance. They may be going for the long game.
Oh, they're figuring it out.
Oh.
I think the parry will figure out
right.
That's some commentator curse there. Everybody who figures out run figures out how to win. Nope.
How do you do that run?
It's the lowest far right button.
Run it back.
Okay.
Run it back. I think that's like L2 probably.
I don't know.
At least as far as the controller is concerned.
It just gives you such a movement advantage.
Right. Because you can just get the fuck out like this shit. Wait. But see, there are bounding walls here.
Invisible walls, cheating bastards. Could just put a real wall there.
Yep.
Oh, pokes. Come on, let's see the sludge.
Get penethrusted.
That breach just made me too much for the sledgehammer.
That's some level 51 Dragoon shit there, I tell ya.
Hey, you're gonna inch your way over there. You'll get there. I believe in you.
I believe. I have a few shirts like this. Are you trying to make it dead or alive to change the stage? Breakthrough?
It's maybe a little bit too old to break through stage. I'm gonna get there. Believe me, I'm gonna get you.
Surely.
I'm gonna get you.
Ross takes this.
Poked to death. And he did eventually make it there.
Right. We've got Drizmat versus Guy Who Doesn't Play. And now you'll pay for it harder.
American currency. Dang. So how much did you pay for this, Greg? Do you remember? Do you remember crying as you handed the cashier your money?
I think it was like 25 bucks.
Oh, that's not bad. Well, your job doesn't really count. They just make you wear a tie.
Yeah.
You just wear a tie to look important. I don't even know if you have a job.
I don't think I have a job either.
I think you're a prostitute.
Oh, we got stance changes.
Oh, and
that could have been some ankles.
Oh, right in the head.
Spray him in the face, because that's how it happened to me.
And bathrobe is still standing. This is pretty impressive. Oh, bathrobe for the win! I really thought the girl had it, but I guess,
right?
You know, she just can't beat the sweaty bald monk. Barrel roll for the win. let's watch this again. And
do a barrel roll.
Do barrel roll.
Gazette Vinga!
That's the closest I get to barrel roll. That should go in here too.
Wait, do a barrel roll.
Do a barrel roll.
Just Google that.
Oh, goes in!
Oh, right in the eyes. Surprise, surprise. Man, we may have some bath salts over there.
Right? Someone's gonna get their face chewed off. Stance changes with that. See, there you go. Remember that button.
She looks so awkward.
Right.
Oh! Right in the tatas.
Denied. Just nope.
Just the, how they did the run animation with one hand looks so awkward.
Yeah.
Hey, it's a legitimate strategy.
Strategery.
Oh man, this is going to final round. True blood.
Oh, that's some straight up hockey shit there. Except you have no bombs for this match. Guy who doesn't play doesn't lose.
Wait, Greg won?
Yeah. What? Why are you sitting on the wrong sides? How did that get switched again?
It was on the right side.
So you won?
Yes.
Technical difficulties. Joe did win.
All right, let's get Ross versus Drew's
Matt. Sounds like such a douchebag. Who are these douchebags?
It's all or nothing, Ross.
I believe in people.
No, just single person. No, that's because you have such sweaty balls, Joe. Such sweaty balls. You must fend them. That football movie?
Yeah. But if this is football, why not? I don't want your life. Buddy? Alright, I like that movie.
You can only get one more katana hit to the head before you're permanently dead, boy. Oh, he's
getting hobbled.
Oh,
brings it back.
He doesn't have a chance.
Attack its weak point for massive damage.
Need more dots. More dots. Oh no, who bought the whelps?
Why you go to the whelps?
I told you, don't pull the whelps. Get into the whelps.
That's a minus 50 fucking DPP.
Minus,
oh my god,
DKP, DKP minus.
That's old school. Oh my gosh.
Leroy Jenkins! 50 DKP minus. You got to throw it in the really thick accent because that's what that guy had.
Moment.
Oh, I missed a round. I am not being a good commentator. Oh, he's right in the gut.
Oh,
he's down.
Get gutted.
He won't be getting back from that. He'll have some good baby back ribs. Some chilies. Yes. You gotta love that blockiness. It takes me back. 30 frames per second.
Right? Yeah.
Oh, and he's down. Bathrobe is dead. Bathrobe is dead.
Dude, Nagi Nadi. Or Nagi Nada, top tier. I can't see. Come on. There we go. Hikaru versus some guy named Kai.
Greg is a horrible
You're
singer.
You're drunk, go home. Gravity always works the same way. Maybe you should work with it.
Nodachi versus a rapier.
Oh, we got schoolboy versus crush.
Oh, that's
Oh.
What?
Can't get this to auto update, so I have to type it in.
No. That's okay.
You need to delete some space if you're off the screen.
Yeah, I know. There he goes.
Stabs away, stabby, stabby. So will she get poked by his long, long poker? Oh, he down. You mean back before Final Fantasy 13?
Well, shit, I mean, first of all, I'll be honest. Yeah, it's our song.
Oh, he's down.
Oh, my God.
This isn't even fair.
Look at Matt. He's just like, yeah, he's just walking straight into it. It's bullshit. It's...
Man, I could just be taking a nap.
Yeah, I mean...
Can anybody name a good Square Enix / Square Soft?
Dave Sex. You can't exclude companies. Dragon Quest 9.
Oh, she's down. That was a handheld. She's dead.
Oh, that was, yeah. Cut down some trees. They gotta go cut down the trees.
They need to feed the pandas.
Nope. They gotta do to cut down the trees.
To feed the pandas. Cut down the bamboo to feed the pandas. In the back of the head.
Ooh, it's tied. Some guy named Kai making the comeback.
Where do you think he's got this, Joe?
Honestly, it started off with Hikaru because Kai was just walking into the sword. And now he's learned how to play, so.
So you think he purposely gave him the lead just to come back and take the win?
Yeah, maybe.
He wanted to get him cocky, so then he relaxed.
They're running around in the Bamboo Forest. It's all up to this move, the swing.
Oh, and she misses.
Oh,
pokes. Oh, no pokes.
Oh,
the face.
Kai advances.
Right in the R's.
Hikaru, Ross, you guys are up on street, or up.
If it weren't so fucking laggy, then you would be changed.
Oh man, you have to do the double?
Dude, Ward Alliance is amazing.
If it weren't so laggy, it would be perfect.
Because for the large
oh, the iOS port?
Oh, does it switch?
Yeah. No, all ports. Really? It shows an issue with the coding,
oh,
which shows an issue with their ability to port that game over. Because it was coded for PSP, and despite the fact that they put it on iOS, it's still fucking laggy. Even though the hardware can handle it, it's coded.
I was about to say, the PSP port doesn't have that bad of lag at all.
The PSP port has the worst lag.
It's got some pretty bad
lag. I'm talking about, like, when you large spellcasting, like, summons,
oh.
Like, level 3 black
lag. Even, like, the first battle, when he's using dark magic, it's like, yeah. He's using dark magic.
Adachi versus Nagi. Versus Nagidata.
Thank you.
I still want to play.
Gross! Did you just say you want to play 2 and 3 for Final Fantasy? Gross! The first one was so bad!
Exactly.
It was so bad.
I would almost rather
get a D in the A.
Get hit in the class with a sledgehammer and put myself 5 seconds in that
fucking Ross takes the first win. Yeah, Ross takes the first win.
This game is pretty fast.
It's extremely fast.
Oh, down again.
Ross takes win number 2.
That reach makes me up too much. Oh. He's got good poke. Good poke. Oh, and she
3-0. Hikaru is eliminated. All right, there's some guy named Kai against Ross. Kai, you're up. Ross has to win 6 rounds. 3 out of 5.
How do these rules work?
It's just the way standard tournament format. So it's 3 out of 5. And then, so since he's in losers, he has to advance. Since Kai hasn't lost a single round yet, if he wins, he automatically becomes first place. Right now, they just fought for who got third place.
Oh. Joe, you want to choose Dave?
Oh, yeah.
Really big issue with how fucking linear it is. That, it's understandable. I mean, that's their style.
It is, but it's like...
Okay. And he's in the water.
That's a low-calorie game over shit right there.
Oh! Kai takes the first win.
See that? He got both the eyes.
Yeah, it is. So far, at least, starting off. Does that sound like Link to you?
Hey. It's about time, eh? scooping up some boulders.
Oh, and he's gone. Ross is up too. He could reset the bracket. Just one more win. Ross resets it. Now it's down to these two. Ross and some guy named Kai. Kai wants to change his weapon. He is not happy. You can change, technically. Because it's a bracket reset. You can technically change.
Bring out the sludge.
Really?
Yeah. What, 98? What, 98? What are you guys talking about?
99 saw the release of American Beauty, The Matrix, and Flight Club. And The Fragile, Nine Inch Nails, but that was
good. You know, it was a really good year. 94 saw the release of Super Unknown, Blue Album.
And Woodstock 94.
Woodstock 94. MTV's Unplugged.
1990 was good. I was born then.
Let's see.
Shut up.
Who else celebrated 20th anniversary? The Downward Spiral.
Oh. Drop down fast.
All right, Ross is up one.
I can come back.
Oh, got poked in the eye.
Surprise, surprise.
Kai been stabbed in the gut several times.
So Kai wants to come back. He has to win three in a row.
He has to win three in a row to win this round. Ross is on match point right now.
Stabber. Stabber in the
neck. And Ross takes it. Ross is the winner of Bushido Blade.
Undisputed champion.
Thank you guys for staying up and watching us play our Monster Masquerade Ball. We will be doing another tournament in December for Guilty Gear XRD and
Ultra and KOF
and another mystery game. We'll figure it out.